Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jerry Berenguer, lead pastor of Champion Life Center. On behalf of our church, we welcome you to our Easter presentation. 2,000 years ago, Jesus Christ died and rose from the dead. For centuries, that story had been told, but it never lost its power. His legacy continues to the life of every person that has been touched by his resurrection. We are gathered here today because someone shared to us this redemptive story. Our prayer is that this story becomes your Easter story, and that you be compelled to share to others the hope that you have witnessed here today. Through the arts, this presentation delivers a powerful message of the cross. So ladies and gentlemen, we present to you my Easter story.
Yeah. spoke to me that day. I tried to go to the well in the hottest part of the day to avoid talking to anyone. I was embarrassed. I was ashamed. And I didn't want to deal with my current life or past. Not only did he speak to me, but he knew about my history. He offered me living water that would change my life. And he told me I will never thirst again. The day I met Jesus, my story changed forever.
Jerusalem I grabbed my friend, who was also blind too, and I told him, "We gotta meet Jesus." So when we went there, we cried out, "Lord, heal us!" He stopped. He turned around and said, "Do you believe that I'm able to do this?" In that moment, I knew he could.